Hey guys, check this out. Behind me, we got these really cool bunk beds that we built here in this basement. It's kind of neat. We had all these columns that were in the way, yet we wanted to do something really cool and creative for the kids to hang out and have sleepovers. So we made this staircase in between these two. We hit put all individual switches at each bed, so they have their own cell phone charging stations and lights. And it works out nice too, because this opening right here leads to the garage, so they got their own entrance coming in, and then they have a sitting area for them to hang out, and then just over here they got a TV area. So this is about as kid friendly as you can get. One of the requirements, because we put a bedroom down here or multiple beds, was we had to put a egress window in for safety. So although we had that garage entrance that normally would have counted as a second form of egress, but with the new laws we actually had to add the window, which is a great addition anyhow, because gives you that added extra light. We got some area rugs that are gonna be going down. Of course, we open up the stairs like we always do. Beautiful hardwood floors. You see big shower and big bathroom. They want an area for the kids to change. Changing stool right there. Couple nice vanity, a couple of closets over here, and then we actually put the bathroom behind the private door so somebody can get changed while somebody else is in the bathroom. This counter right here will have some bar stools with the TV on that back wall. So again, really inviting, and we try and use every inch of the basement. There was another little nook right here, so we took advantage of that and built this built-in here. But by far the feature of this basement is this really cool bunk beds. So hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Thank you so much.